Okay. So I visited those two islands. I visited these two islands. I visited these islands over here. So now I want to visit. Have I visited these three here? Probably. See, they're just so far out, too. Like, since we're not doing any real fishing anymore, you know, maybe we should. Oh, is this new? Curious looking chest is submerged in the sand. Oh, it's the other one. Yeah, so we have. There's also this that we still need to investigate the map thing. There's something big in the water. It's just growling, isn't it? Let's go around this small island. Might as well check this one out. Oh, this is a, yeah, we've been here before. So we already checked this one out. Okay, let's just go back while we're so close. I just wish there's something you can do for nighttime. And we need to sell all of these things. I don't think we're gonna need this anymore for now. Let's just put it away. No space. Okay. Start selling all of this crap. Okay. Have we fully investigated the islands here? Yeah, we did. That's where the cult was. So we're gonna check out these islands now. Nothing on that. Oh, and then there's also like those stones that you suppose. Oh, now that maybe now that we've gotten power from the guy who burns himself, maybe now we can touch those stones. I don't know. Almost forgotten about them. That's the crab thing. So I have investigated these before, I guess. Okay, so there's nothing here. So we need to find those stones that we can touch. The problem is they don't even show you where those things are at after you've located them, you know. I think there's one somewhere around here, so let's just get rid of this shit. Is that what we have? I think that's what we have today. Yep. Can I buy like a couple of these? Like, can I place like multiple? Like, if I placed this in there, what would it... this game is weird. What happened to the, what did I have? Did I sell that? I think I did. Yeah, one of these. Feeling prepared. Okay. We just need a better version of that. Oh, we're out. Okay. Oh, here it is. Okay, let's see. Yeah, it says it does not respond to your touch still. Maybe that has something to do with the guy. Yeah, Vanessa Morgan. I'm doing all right. How's it going? Okay. Which fish is that? Red snapper. Okay. Do I have a bait? You know. Oh, these are red snapper. Of course, now that I don't have fishing fucking, fucking ass, okay. Need to go back. How long have I been doing this in general? Doing what? Snapper, oh no. Streaming since 2010. Oh, that's its oceanic perch. Okay, sell that one. How about you? Do you stream? Okay, so I have to uninstall this. Maybe this. No, we'll sell this again. Get my money back. You're not a streamer? You just like watching people play games? Alright, let's see here. We can sell that. Oh, you're an artist making cool customized arts for streamers. Yeah. Yeah, you probably want to find like a bigger channel who would love to have your services. Use your services, you know? Yeah, I do all of the stuff that I have on my channel on my own. There's no money here, unfortunately. I do this for my love of gaming. So yeah, I don't make money doing this. Do you have it posted on your profile? I can definitely check out. I mean, I'm always a fan of the arts, you know, but if it's for business purposes, you're on the wrong channel. I know there are a lot of marketers now and artists. They stop by here every now and then, you know, but you gotta hit those big channels if you want to make money. Not channels that have no viewers. Alright, let's see here. Where's the talisman? Okay, I think I want to still keep that. I just need to uninstall this. Move this over here. Yeah, I think a lot of like artists and digital marketers that. Oh yeah, I there's no link on this channel though. You should put that on your profile. Yeah, it doesn't show anything on in the chat. Yeah, I think you know, digital marketers and artists, they need to look at these. Then you guys need to look for these successful channels and talk to these guys, you know, and because I'm sure that's where you can get your services, you know, used by these successful streamers. I'm sure they're always looking for new artwork. If you go to channels like mine, you're not going to be able to find people to draw for. And get money from it, you know? Storage. Okay, I need to reinstall this thing. Okay, I know they have the rat snappers here, if I'm not mistaken. Red snappers. Oh. Stella Basin? Oh, shit. Really? All the way over there? Oh, I guess it would make sense. Okay, so the cult guy is in there. Or was he in here? Could be in here. Yeah, okay, so the cult guy is in here. There's nothing on that island. There's red snappers. I think it is. Yep. Thank you. I've seen those before. Fangtooth. Okay, around this area. Yeah, the funny thing about these, like, digital artists, I mean, this person is no longer even on my channel. They come in and they pretend to care about what you're doing, right? Just like, they would ask you just one question. They don't even try to get to know you. They just like, hey, you know, how long have you been streaming? Or they ask something stupid. And then they're gone, you know? It's like, and then they drop their, they drop their fucking marketing line, and then they're gone. They don't even bother to talk to you, like, a little bit more, you know? I mean, like, if they want to hit on the Instagram page, you know, I might like their artwork and I can say, oh, you know, this is pretty cool. I know maybe someone who might want something like this. You know, now I'm not even going to check out their Instagram because this person is just like, I'm just going to be here and I'm just going to drop my line and I'm going to go, you know? It's like, yeah, pretty shameful. Alright, this is the one-eyed thing. And then they're stopping by all these small channels and shit, like, hoping that somebody who has a small channel is the one who's gonna give them business. It makes absolutely no sense. Like, they want the money, but they don't want to do the work. And they think that, you know, not getting to know anyone is the way to do it. It's like, even if you are looking for an artist, right? A digital artist? Would you actually use this person to do your digital artwork? Probably not, because it's like, oh yeah, just drop and go. You know, is this how you're gonna treat me when I'm, you know, trying to work with you to get the artwork that I want. It's people are strange. Oh, this is the shrimp thing here. Oh, a beacon from the depths below, a glimpse of a new sky. Yeah, so much money now, don't have anything to spend it on. You know, looking for specific fish, I think, is one of the main issues with this game. Hammerhead. not easy. Okay, where... Let's see. Fangtooth, Night or Day, Rod, Stella Vason, Abyssal. Okay, so you know what? It could be right in the middle here. So let's do that. Let's. Must be here. Gulpa Eel, I think the, oh yeah, we also have the quest for that lady. Okay, I think she wants this. We should revisit this area at night too, see if we get something else. There we go. No, this is not what he wants. He doesn't want anglerfish. He wants the smaller one. He wanted the a fangtooth. God damn it. That's a loose jaw. Oh, doesn't she also want... Oh, no, that's the, person who wants a loose jaw was the, scientist. Yeah, researcher. Okay, I need to go back. Is this it? No. Eight snapping mouths crawl over each other at the behest of a silent master. Okay. Okay, let's turn that on again and we'll do some night fishing over here. It's the same fucking shit. Fuck it. Oh, this is like Hadal fucking, so it's not Abyssal. That's the problem. We need to go to a place that has a Abyssal. Death. Level of HUD. Death. It's almost daytime, okay. Viper fish. And then a fish that we've never caught before. This one. Oh, barrel eye. Oh, and I caught that. Oh, I forgot to talk to her. I hope it still counts because I caught it, because it doesn't matter if you sold it to her. Oh my god, it would be so horrible. That's just unfortunate. I totally forgot. Okay, thank you. We'll catch a couple of these. No, we'll go tomorrow. Yeah, and I sure hope that she's still able to accept it. But I know where I can catch it. It's over at the lava place. But I think we can just probably talk to her about it. Hold on. I totally forgot to talk to her about it. Shit. Oh no, it doesn't count. Oh, I found a gulp of eel. Okay, yeah, I did. That's great news. I'll add it to my records. Here, take this. Nice. Yeah, we still haven't found those. What beautiful crystalline water. It's a shame I can't take my boat too much further in. I've ran aground on the coral a few times. Have you checked out the abandoned resort to the east? It's pretty impressive. There's probably some decent salvage to be had there. It's kind of amazing how quickly it falls into ruin without people around to maintain it. In a few years, these pontoons will probably go the same way. It's just the way of things, I guess. Okay. So you just need to find them and then you can talk to her about them, you know. Alright, so we'll leave at 4 o'clock. Oh, we better sell some of these. Hold on. Okay, we gotta go back to that guy. And he is the large island over there. Past this island. Quick before it goes bad. They bring the small fish up to their mouth and bite it with the hardest. Their cracked lips part to reveal a row of sharpened teeth. Blue crab, are you fucking kidding me? No, now I have to, god damn, this game is asking for too much sometimes. Okay, so the crabs are probably here. I mean, it's gotta be here, pretty close by, so. Blue crab. So I'm missing two quests. If I never caught a blue crab before. This is probably it. We're on Stela Basin. Okay. We'll just leave it. Near the merchant area. Few ragged scraps of skin hang like cobwebs from its fins. Its exposed muscles are riddled with small white worms. Was it the aberration? I hope so. Yep, nice. Gazing shark. Huge bulbous eyes move about on large fleshy stalks, siphoning energy from its body. Its search is not over. Oh. Oh! I was like, that looks so pretty. Oh, I went the wrong way. Jesus. So much money. Alright, let's let me just drop the crab cage. Yeah, this is a little too grindy, but let me drop the crab cage, and then when we come back. It's the blue base, Stella Basin. Okay. 0 to 16, it says. Starfish and that crab. I think it's probably that blue crab. 0 to 16. Okay. All right. Stop here.